guys, this is Jieyi. Today I would like to share a story with you. It's a lovely journey of being a Wang Yibo fan. So hope you enjoy this video. About 3 years ago, when I was in senior one, my roommate, a junior, recommended a Chinese reality talent show, Produce 101, to me. That was the first time I knew Wang Yibo. However, due to some rumors about him, I had a bad impression towards him. The next year, my friend Kiara suggested me a thriller drama. It's The Untamed, Chen Qingling. It's a Chinese drama series adapted from the novel 魔道祖师 by Mo Xiangtongshou. It's a sincere drama, not a BL drama lah. But actually, the novel is a BL novel lah. The main characters are Lan Wangji and Wei Wuxian. Wang Yibo is the actor of Lan Wangji, while Zhou Zhan acted as Wei Wuxian. They are best friends in drama. Yes, we call Hao Xiongdi.
Okay, the series tells about the adventures of two soulmates, co-creators who travel to solve a series of murder mysteries, eventually found and defeated the two culprits behind the mysteries.
Because of the bad impression towards Wang Yibo, I was not interested in this drama. However, a law called 真相定律. One day, I feel bored after finishing my homework. I visited drama website and watched the trailer of The Untamed. I was like, drama attracted me so much, and I have been obsessed with it until now. I started to change my views towards Wang Yibo.
Later,
I became a couple fan, CP fan of them. Yes, watching itself during SPM. Oh, it was the toughest period in my life, as I was an independent school student and I was holding a lot of positions in my school. It made me so busy that I was so anxious during SPM, and I watched a dance video of Wang Yibo. When I was just a little girl,
when I was just a little girl,
my ear dances so much, and my dream is to become a famous dancer. Although I was not interested in street dance, that video actually captured my eyes, and unexpectedly, I started to be a Wang Yibo fan and have an adorable fandom name called 摩托姐姐 from that day. The story of Wang Yibo and me just began. In this journey, I unlock lots of character of Wang Yibo: actor, dancer, singer, MC, tracer, skateboarder. He also tried things that he's not so good at, like writing lyrics. He's appealing, attractive, distinguished. I learned a lot from him. Try anything you want or you love, and there will be a result for you. Not a bad one as you had tried. Being scared is not an excuse to not try. In the journey, I have explored a lot that I had never tried before. I started to do a journal, play a skateboard, try digital drawing, by a novel and others. I believe that someday I'll meet him with the best of myself. It has been 750 days since I fell in love with